I say, whoa, whoa. World premiere.
Everybody take a shot. I'm about to play this video for y'all. Hold on. Bloop. Bloop. Bloop.
What was that?
Video I shot in South Africa. You know.
That picture right there is
hard,
man. That picture right there is hard, man.
We had 30 people around, shot it. No stylist.
That shit hard.
Under the best tree.
Take days off.
No,
I told them no more games.
No, no.
We can't play no more. I told them no more games.
No, no.
We can't play no more. I've been on my grind all year. No, I can't take days off.
No, no.
How can I lose? We don't snooze. We don't take days off.
No, no.
Told them no more games.
No, no.
I can't play no more. Told them no more games.
It's a beautiful day in the neighborhood.
Y'all gonna
be here all weekend?
It's like block over. I just went there for the first time.
They sell like burgers and stuff like that, but the burgers are really good.
But tonight I got a show with, you know,
for dessert.
Show with after party type shit.
Take those hits, like the hits that start the song. Instead of those hits leading right to the first verse, I would say have those hits lead to the ba 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 ba, and then she just start talking right there.
I just wanna pull up on my ex and be like, I just wanna pull up on my ex and be like,
yeah.
up? It's your girl DJ Charisma, Young California, out here with my sis, Stage Low. 30 days in LA, Red Bull. Lit. Let's go.
Hey, yo, what it is? It's Young Casey Buddy. We just rocked out Stage Low at 30 days in LA, Red Bull. You already know what it is. Smart.
Yeah, okay. 6 in the morning, obviously. It's not 6 in the morning.
And I never will.
I'm not talking to her until tomorrow. She's tripping today. Okay, well, I want to talk to y'all.
Yeah, I'm trying to get you a traveling nail tip.
It was so much going on, so I just couldn't focus.
You couldn't focus? And that's why you decided to call everybody horrible and terrible?
Right.
Huh, sure? Huh, sure? Oh, now we sensing it.
Hey, Dash, motherfucking.
Just got a picture with her. Just got a
continue to give back to my community and my city, man. Detroit, I'm here. I'm blessed.